Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 6th standard maths, try this. Before going to the video, kindly subscribe our channel and kindly share this information to your friends also. So today 6th standard maths, page number 5, try this, second question. Arrange the following in descending order. The meaning of descending order is from highest value to smallest value. Here they have given 4 numbers. In this 4, 1, 2, 3 number is a 4-digit number, this is a 5-digit number. So without any doubt, 5-digit is a greatest number. We are writing that 85,400. Next we have 1, 2, 3 4-digit numbers. In this 4, this is 5, smallest value. Here we have 2 numbers which is having thousands place is 7. So in this greatest number is 7,861. So next number is 7,500. At last smallest value is 5,000. Next, here they have given 4 numbers in this. This is 4-digit number, 5-digit number, 5-digit number, 5-digit number. So here highest value is, here this is 10,000's place is 4, 8 and 9. So this is the greatest value, 92,547. So next greatest number is 88,715. Next 45,321. At last the smallest number, 4-digit number, 1971. That's all students. And we are welcoming your comments also, how you are feeling about this channel. So kindly, if what you are feeling, you can give your suggestions on the comments box. Thank you.